Nice YouTube clip number one, Highest Float Huntsman Knife Black Laminate, sold for $930 on Steam Market. Are you joking?
$930?
This is so stupid. Try to focus, bro, bought this knife. Did he say?
I'm a kid from Nigeria and I'm really hungry. Oh my god.
800 euros. What? You're joking. What the fuck is this? That's a $300 sticker. Two of them. On the body. Scope is the best spot. On a 0.56 Orb Desert Hydra. Check AK. Oh no. This is not bad. If you applied it, that's bad. Don't tell me you applied them. Nah. Nah. On a Battle Scarred Safari Mesh. You decide to apply a $300 sticker in 2021. When there's insane one-of-one combos possible. A sticker that exists less than 200 times. Oh my god. What's your next plan? How old are you? Can I ask? Try to focus, bro.
Oh, yes, hello. It's me.
Are you stupid?
Yes, a little bit though.
Jesus.
I didn't know why I did that. That is sick though.
You're crazy, man. Why yeah. The AWP?
On Hydra. I just wanted to make red set for CTs and I was curious which AWP should I pick.
Can you send the other profile of your friend? I don't have it right now.
No, the other profile was in my friends list. There is AWP Dragonlord, which is mine too. But he just loaned it from me. He wanted to play with it.
You're 15?
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Nah, bro. You got lucky in crypto, I assume, right?
Bitcoin. No, not this profile. This is old one. This one is profile of the guy who has my skins right now. This is basically Lukexic boy from the chat.
Yeah, but that's not as bad, or is it? Nah, that's bro. Where did you get the Hellraiser stickers from?
I had one. The second one I bought from Steam Market because I had some money on my Steam wallet. That's why. I wanted to add the third one though, but I had a bug on Community Market when you can't buy an item, you know, when there is like finding an item with the exact same price and it goes like an infinity time.
Why on the body? Why not one on the scope?
I thought that the autograph will be better on the scope. I kind of like it more and because the red ones are closer to the gloves and because the part of the AVP where they are is not really red. And I want to add it in red set because my gloves are crimson kimono. That's why it's not really matches. But with these stickers, it matches. Yeah.
$500 applied in stickers. Yeah. How much did you pay for it on the Steam Market?
On the Steam Market, yeah, around. I don't even know how much. I think $600 about that.
Do you have more crafts planned?
I don't know. It just goes up in my mind something really weird.
Oh no.
It is spontaneous, you know, chaotic.
Yeah.
I will call you no problem if I will do
but
something.
But don't
weird,
do it like don't do it like for it. I always feel like, you know, then people like, "Hey, look what I did." And then they only do it for this. You do it for you, like you didn't do it like, you know, now I don't feel bad for showing it because you did it yourself. You were like, you are so young, like how did you decide? Do you know how much money that is?
Yeah, I know how much money that is. Jesus. Definitely. I mean, you know what is the average salary in Russia? Average salary in Russia is about $300 per month. No, a bit more, like 350. So like one each sticker there is average salary in Russia. That's really Jesus. Weird. I understand that economy in Russia is really, really bad. But it's still a lot of money, I know. I was bullied by people in chat, like these 2 out of 10s. I feel sad now, but
nah,
I still
don't
think
feel sad. You have to like it. You have to like it.
Yeah, I really like it myself.
I like it. If you like it, I like it. That's a fucked up craft. I'm not even kidding. That's fucked up.
I mean, I'm kind of shocked though because I haven't thought that it will surprise you that much.
Wait, my friend sold it to you. He says, "This is literally my Orb Hydra. It's Headhunter, one of my best friends in CS, that I got dropped and sold today. If I knew he would do that, I wouldn't have sold it." Why Kerrigan, people are? Is Kerrigan your favorite player or you just had the sticker?
I just had the sticker.
Oh, yeah. Which is your favorite player?
It depends on the role.
Overall. If you could go eat Suchuk with only one pro player, who would it be? Have a day, ask some questions.
I think this will be Nafani from Gambit because Nafani? That's the team, that's the captain of Gambit right now.
You still go to school?
Yeah, I still go to school. I'm right now in 10th grade. Yeah.
Grade's good. Grade's good.
Not really, though. But okay. This is one of the most difficult schools in Russia to be.
Hey, good luck, yeah. You got this, man.
Thank you very much. Oh, by the way, the Dragon Lore and the My Ruby and the X-Ray will go like in one day to Inters. This is a guy from Gambit 2. This is their support player.
Ah, tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow.
Nice. Very nice. Hey, thank you for quickly coming on, yeah? 50, hey, man. Ace the school, bro. You got this. Yeah?
Thank you very much.
Which is your favorite subject? Mathematics, right?
This is one of my favorite subjects. I've got three profile subjects. This is mathematics, informatics, and physics. I think mathematics and informatics are two of my favorite subjects. They're kind of even.
Okay, amen. Wonderful crafts. Maybe if you ever decide to do something else, let us know, yeah? Hey, good luck with school. Talk to you, yeah? Crazy shit. You are stupid, but also smart at the same time. Stupid in CS, outside probably smart. That's how we do it, yeah? Talk to you, man, yeah?
Thank you very much.
Was nice meeting you, bro. Bye-bye.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Bye-bye.